Hey guys, welcome to my channel Golden Nanotech. Today I show you how to change the charging socket is Sony mini speaker. You can see this charging socket is damaged and this model is SRS-XB10 model. So guys, today show you how to open and change it. First you have to remove this plastic under there have glue, so you have to remove it slowly. See guys, under glue have 3-4 screw, so you have removed that screw. See guys, this part is open and here have 3 screw more, and you have to unplug these 2 connection, one for speaker, so unplug this connection and also that one. Now we have to remove this. And guys, there is 2 guys is fighting. To unplug this connection also here, and the downside also on connection. To unplug this, it's very hard. So guys, here is our destiny. And remove this plastic for 2 screw in the back side. So guys, here is our charging socket, so you have to remove this. I will hit and remove this with the hot air. Stay with me. Okay guys, now I will remove this charging socket. Gun. And guys, here I have a new charging socket and I just hit from the downside. Guys, this is done. Guys, here is 2 screw. I return back the 2 screw here. And here was the plastic. So guys, now I will return back this. Guys, it was damaged little bit, so I will cut from that. So guys,